so I'm gonna have to lock the gate. I'll give you a couple of minutes, right, but I've really got to lock up.
There was this kid, quite young and handsome, nicknamed Buzz, but his real name's Matthew. Just like any other guy in our hometown, drinks real beans, I'm bid to impress beats. Real nice guy though, cause he was on a level, a real sick mind bro, his laugh was infectious. Holding conversation that was often intellectual, but anything from politics to sperm in a test tube. Anyway, one night when he was putting on his tracksuit, his mum Josie was getting out of taxi. On a blind date, some bar, some back street, got herself a seat and sat waiting with our brandy. Waiting for a man, red tie and chrysanthemums. In walks a Philistine fresh from Jumanji. Big black teeth, he walks up to her gently.
You must be Josie.
Like he's been surfing on a crack, or he's a cross between a Gurkha and a circus acrobat. Sees his boys through the window, so he gets his knackers out. Bowls in a pub like, have some of that.
No, I'm fine, thanks Stanley, I've really had enough.
But Stan's sincere, even when he is robust. So Josie starts thinking that she's being too tough. And at first, impressions don't count for too much. There's a glint in her eye, she starts to loosen up. Takes the drink back off him and she sinks it in a gulp. 20 minutes later, yeah, she's feeling really droned. Can hardly keep her eyes open, looking like she's stoned. She felt a small drop, it must be her bed, the cover felt soft. Two bottles in one bar, she ain't going soft on a cyborg. Pull out the fucking binoculars, time of his life, so much to look forward to. Falling around, wouldn't know what hate was. She feels this pain, but she can't wake up. She doesn't understand why she can't wake up. Feels blood trickle down, something heavy on her legs. The cold air's telling her she must be undressed. Undressed again, dancing with his balls out. Landlord's telling Buzz he's bailed last orders. He's had a wicked night, he's heading back home now. Wonders how his mum got on with Stanley, his work pal. In and out, 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 in and out. Stanley covers up her body, dumps her in the bathroom. Matt falls asleep, carefree for the last time.
Life is eventless.